Karen seems to be on the move quite often.